Let's draw a rectangle with a line down around for the bottom. Let's look over power button. And a rectangle here with some lines for the buttons.